Hi there folks, in this video I'm going to show you how to recover an SD card on your Mac computer. Whether your SD card has been recently formatted, corrupted, or maybe you just deleted data from the SD card, it is possible to get that data back with a specialized data recovery software. So make sure you have your SD card on hand and I will show you exactly how to recover it. Just keep in mind that you need to act quickly. The longer you wait, the better there is a chance that the data from your SD card could be lost forever. So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box below. And here is the website. It's important that we're going to scroll down and select Mac Data Recovery right here. For those of you who click the link in the description box, that will bring you directly to this page. And then we're going to scroll down and click Download. And this is going to download, and next you're going to install the software. I already have the software, so I won't be doing this step, but simply follow the instructions. And here is the software. You just want to click through and you're going to have a few options here. First thing you want to do is plug in your SD card so that your Mac computer can read it. And there are a few options. You can do quick recovery, which I usually recommend doing first to see if that will recover the data. That's by far the fastest form of recovery. If that doesn't work, I recommend you try deleted recovery if you're trying to recover deleted files, or formatted recovery if you're trying to recover files after a format. Just keep in mind that that option takes a little bit longer, so be prepared to wait a little while for those results. But for the purposes of time, we're just going to do a quick recovery, so just click quick recovery. And now you want to select your SD card and click next, and the scan will begin. And here are the results of our scan. You can go through the different folders here just by double clicking and seeing what's inside. This is a newer device, so there aren't as many files. Your results may vary, but essentially all you're going to do is just select whichever files you want to recover. You can select them individually here, or you can go up here and then select an entire folder if you'd like, and simply click the recover button here to recover the data. That is essentially everything you need to know to do an SD card recovery on your Mac computer. Remember to just select quick recovery. If that doesn't work, then select any of these other options depending on what you need. And by visiting the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, or much more simply, clicking the link in the description box below, you can go to the website and get a free scan and see if it finds any of the data that you need. Okay, good luck.